What is going on, guys? So I'm trying to get back into this portrait games right now, and so I thought, why? What better way to start it off than shooting with my buddy here?
Hey guys,
my
what's
buddy
going
Dixon.
On?
Yo,
we go way back.
Yeah, man. So we actually shot like a year ago, and it was a couple years ago, and we decided to, you know, vlog it as well, that shoot, and you guys can check it out if you guys haven't seen it. It's on my YouTube channel. I will link it down below. But yeah, we're gonna bring you along for this shoot, and we're gonna check out a couple locations, so stay tuned.
Stairs always works.
Yes, sir. Always. All right, so this is the first location. Basically, just a tunnel or a pathway on a bridge. Check it out, guys. I love the window panels here. It is blocked here, so we can't even shoot.
We can sneak in.
So for this location, I'm going to be shooting with the 24-70 with my A7II. Because I do want the option to have a wider shot. Dixon's ready to go. Yo, that looks beautiful, man. And we have some nice lighting on the left. Sick.
Dope.
Alright guys, so one tip that I have for you guys, as you can see, this is a very symmetrical location, right? But you just can see all these lines here. So one really cool angle you can get is just get lower. If you get lower, you know, it's a lot more dramatic, a lot more interesting.
Chaotic,
I guess so, yeah, for the composition and for the image. So definitely guys, if you are in a boring location or just trying to get more spice in the image, you guys can just get lower.
So my chest is on fire, and my head just won't die. Guess I'm like is a one eye. Guess I'm like is a dawn. Cause I just feel so tired. Like it's moving slowly, die. So you ain't you when you like this. This ain't you when you know it. But ain't that just the point? You don't know how to let go. Who said this?
Alright guys, all this wind is making my hair messed up, but I think we got all the shots we needed. Yeah. I'll definitely post them up on the video. Mm-hmm. Dixon is killing it. Hey yo, you got any tips for models, like trying to start up?
I would say
I'll put you on the spot here.
Yeah. I'd say just do it.
Just do it, right?
Like, take action.
Yeah.
Start. Take small, consistent, and active,
incremental
actions. Just do it.
Wow.
Just get in front of a camera.
Words from the wise man. Yeah, just shoot. Just go out there and just hit up some photographers.
Yeah, find some cool photographers like Jay here.
Hey,
and get creative with them.
Alright guys, so we decided to stop off at Scarborough Bluffs, and we wanted to make a right when we went down to actually shoot the actual bluffs. You guys can't really see it. Yeah.
They're shooting a movie called Zeus.
Apparently.
Apparently.
Yeah, so they blocked off the whole road and we can't even get in, so we decided to come to this other beach at the Bluffs.
But this isn't closed off though.
It doesn't look to be closed.
Oh man, looking purposes.
Which is not bad. I mean, the sunlight is pretty good now. It's just about sunset, about 5 p.m. So let's see what we can do here. Look at that light.
Yeah, this is cool, isn't it?
That's nice. All right, so for this location, I kind of want to use my 51.2 Canon, which is basically like a legacy lens that I got from eBay. It's manual lens.
Manual.
Yeah, so it's going to be tough to kind of focus it, but you just got to be a little bit more patient.
I got you.
Bye. So cut the line, and I'll never let you know. No, I can't tell you nothing. Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes. But still, I could always be whatever you wanted, but not what you needed, especially when you've been needing me. Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes. And I'll say what I don't mean, just cause I want it, or maybe I need this. Reliance is the only option. Yeah. Cause all I needed was some words to say, that all these feelings don't mean shit to me. Cause it's all just chemicals anyway. Anyway, yeah. And I got way too many routes to take to make the soldiers go away and find another heart to break. So heartless with these words to say the same.
Yeah, so it's getting a little chilly, so we're gonna bang this out quick time. And the light's not hitting anymore, but we'll get some booty shots hopefully. And the lens is kind of hard to shoot with, I gotta say, because it's hard to see if it's in, if your face is in focus or not.
Yeah.
So I'm shooting real slow, right?
Yeah, it's
but yeah, hopefully it'll turn out nice. I'll show you guys, don't worry.
I was supposed to say, cause I had nothing for you. I can't love when I can't even love myself. Things I would rather be thoughts in the back of my head, but I'm a...
Alright, last location.
Yeah, last but not least.
We got some nature out in the back there. I don't know what it's called. I don't want to call them weeds, but you know, they look pretty nice, pretty nature-y. We're kind of cold now, so we're just gonna call it a day here. So let's go.
Addicted to hurting, and I got these lungs, and I spent too many late nights just thinking of holding.
Oh, it's rolling. Oh shit. So we're wrapping up for today, guys. We had a fun creative shoot.
And Jay, how'd it go for you?
It was good, man. I mean, probably not as cold as you are.
Yeah, I'm freezing now.
Yeah,
we just got creative with it. Improv,
as always.
I'm sure we came up with a lot of bangers, so.
If you guys let us know what you guys want to see from us, what kind of locations, what kind of scenarios, you know, comment down below. We'll definitely check it out.
We'll make it happen.
Thanks for watching the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
And I'll never let you know. No, I can't tell you nothing. Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes.